കർണാടക സംഗീതത്തിലെ അഞ്ച് രാഗങ്ങൾ കോർത്തിണക്കിയ ഒരു രാഗമാലികയാണ് അടുത്ത ഗാനം. യശശരീരനായ ശ്രീ എബ്രഹാം പടിഞ്ഞാറത്തലക്കൽ രചിച്ച് ഈണം പകർന്നിരിക്കുന്നു. കോടി കോടി നക്ഷത്രങ്ങൾ പുഞ്ചിരി തൂങ്ങി നിൽക്കുന്ന ആ സുന്ദര രാത്രിയിൽ ഉണ്ണിയേശുവിനെ വണങ്ങുവാൻ പൊന്നും മൂരും കുന്തിരിക്കുമായി എത്തിയ മൂന്ന് രാജാക്കന്മാർ, അവരോടൊപ്പം നമുക്കും ചേർന്ന് പാടാം.
For this mind-blowing, spectacular performance.
Christmas Father, here he comes.
Jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Let's welcome our Christmas Father, please.
It is to rise in a one heart open sleigh.
Come on.
Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one heart open sleigh.
Ding-a-ling-ling.
Jingle bells.
Children to come to the stage, please. Dance with Christmas Father, my dear children. This is the time to dance with our Christmas Father. Please come to the stage. Come on, this dance. YMCA gives an opportunity to dance with Christmas Father. Very good. All the children, please come closer. Come closer and be with the Christmas Father. May I invite all the office bearers, executive committee members of YMCA, please come on dais. We'll all together will sing the Silent Night, Holy Night. Silent Night, the old Christmas carol. Silent Night was first composed as a poem. The origin of this Christmas carol, we know as Silent Night, was a poem that was written in 1816 by an Austrian priest called Joseph Moore. On Christmas Eve in 1818 in the small Alpine village. Here we sing the Silent Nights. Let's all stand.
Organizing an event of such a caliber requires great organizing capacity, determination to face obstacles, and above all, commitment to the cause. One such man behind the curtain who is able to render dynamic leadership and look into minute details with absolute perfection is none other than Mr. Sergeant Belur. May I invite Sergeant to propose the vote of thanks.
Respected President, Honorable Chief Guest, dear Asvigas in various parishes, choir members, YMCA members, and each one of you gathered here for this wonderful evening. Greetings in the name of the Lord. To begin with, let me thank the Lord Almighty for giving Dubai YMCA another opportunity to conduct UAE's largest ecumenical Christmas carol service, CHIMES Office 2009. For the third consecutive year, YMCA attempts as an international organization to bring the Christian community, irrespective of its divisions, under one umbrella has been successful to the great extent. We are grateful that the unit of this global institution is able to function here in Dubai, which is a home to people belonging to different religions and races, and also conduct such programs. I pray that let the Lord Almighty shower his blessing to each one of you gathered here, moving on my duty. Our great thanks to Dubai YMCA President, Mr. Manoj George, for presiding over today's function. Let me express our thanks to our Honorable Chief Guest, Mr. Babu Thomas, the representative for Indian Consulate, who inaugurated CHIMES Office 2009. We are also grateful to our dear Niranam Padrasna, Bishop Yohanan Mar Milatios Episcopa, and also grateful to our dear Reverend John Ware, who enlightened us with a meaningful message. We are deeply thankful for his guidance and cooperation. And another one, the choirs,